Now, you have to understand this if you're going to understand the black church, if you're going to understand Christianity, you have to understand that our Christianity is a hybrid religion. It's mixed all up. I'm not making up, I'm just giving a historical fact. I'm just giving a historical reality. We are messed up.
That's right.
We are mixed up. Black religion is a conundrum. In terms of its origin, in terms of what it comes. Well, okay. So I just kind of gave you that outline. And, well, some people didn't get this. Do you have any more questions?